So, Evernote have introduced a brand new feature called Note Cleanup AI. And in today's feature, we're doing our first impressions, a little look into what this offers and how it could potentially begin to organize notes and refine things in the future. This is genuinely my first impression of it, so I'll dive into what I think of it in this video. Find productivity tools fast with Tool Finder. And for those interested, we've got a brand new Evernote interview that you can dive into with the product developer at Evernote. It explains some of their new AI features and really expands on some of these topics, which you can find exclusively over on Tool Finder, linked in the description below. So here we are with Evernote. And one of the things you have to do to get this new version is naturally update the application, but it won't appear in everyone's version of Evernote. And that's, I think, because it's currently in beta, which means that obviously it's not fully fine-tuned and naturally it's something that may not be available to everyone. They run things like A/B tests to give users different experiences. But luckily, I was able to get access to it. I've seen a few people have access to it and a few examples on Twitter of people reorganizing recipes. What I thought I'd do is actually reorganize some old notes that I had in university. And of course, this is probably so much better because the notes, you can see, are pretty unorganized. So AI Cleanup is appearing at the top here. And what the goal is just to organize this note in a much more structured format. So let's go ahead and click it for this one. Now, as you can see, this is a bit of an explainer for how it will develop your note. So you can see here, no more editing, no more notes, cleaner, crisper, neater, try it now. But it gives you a bit of information about here, about the note cleanup. So it says, by clicking on Try AI Note Cleanup, you're agreeing to the supplemental terms. So it's worth reading that because that's very important. And it says, by using this, you're authorizing Evernote to send the content of your note to a third-party AI vendor to learn more how we process personal information. So it's really interesting for those who are curious about how the AI utilizes it. It's obviously that they're using a third-party vendor. Whether it's ChatGPT, I don't actually know, but obviously it's something to consider when your note, the content of your note is going to be sent to a third-party vendor. But obviously, whether they actually train the data from that information is a different story, or whether it's just like sort of done in transit in terms of actually just organizing it and bringing it back. But obviously that's just something to know. So I'm gonna go and try this one. It says it's cleaning up the note and we can see what the results are. And then I can talk a little bit about the opinions on where I think this feature could potentially head in the future. So that didn't take too long. And as you can see, I'll get Steve, if you're listening, Steve, who is our editor, he can show what it was before and what it was after next to each other. That'd be amazing. Work your editing magic, Steve. And you can see that what they've done is they've almost made it in a more of a formalized fashion, just bullet pointing areas, putting headers and focusing on key points. So it's a neater experience, but it's definitely not something that revolutionizes a note. I can imagine this works probably more intensely for stronger notes and things like that. Let's see if I've got any notes here. Okay, I have got a note here. Let's do the AI cleanup again and let's see how it works. Whilst this is running, from the examples that I saw online of how this works for recipes and things like that, this is definitely a feature I see having good potential because just small things, but you could just like mind dump and be able to resort your note, which is definitely a lot easier, especially when you're a student, things like that. And even bringing ideas together. So this is really nice. It did neaten it up much better and it retained the sort of structure. So these notes are getting much better and you can actually see that this was edited with the beta version. I can clear that if I wanted to. And you can see here that I can still go in and edit it like I did. So the concept behind it is just to narrow down your notes to make them neater. And it's something that is really important to potentially use for all types of situations. One of the things that comes straight to mind This would be great for SEO. Be able to organize the structure of an SEO to really refine it. But there's no prompting involved. So you wouldn't actually need much assistance when it comes to that, which is good. Where I see this feature going is it's, at the moment, it's quite a novel feature in the productivity space. There's not really a great deal of ones that I've seen. I think like Notion refines the tone of your messages, generates text and things like that. But this actually restructures it, which is a nice feature for a note-taking application. It feels like if this is Evernote's first attempt at note-taking AI, this is a really smart addition to that. And I know people have been saying a lot recently, like, obviously, I'm giving a lot of credit to Bending Spoons, but I do think it's really interesting to see an AI company that was AI before AI was popular take over Evernote and actually begin to start that journey with them. So they've done this with a lot of other applications. You know, the pricing is another issue that Evernote is facing. But again, I gave my points to why that could potentially be the reasons to the pricing in another video. But this is a nice first effort from Evernote. And from the two examples I've used here, and the way that I'm seeing other people use it, it's a nice to have, but not a deal breaker. It's not a feature you would move to Evernote for. It's a feature that just refines things. So it's almost like the equivalent of the text formatting buttons. It's the way you enhance your note. But again, something that really does add a layer to Evernote that doesn't before. So I'm organizing all my previous notes from university. Hey, this is really helpful, but I do see this sort of feature potentially expanding to batch AI cleanup, which means you had a notebook, it could reorganize every note in that notebook, and it would probably notify you when that's done versus you waiting for it. That would be a nice addition. And of course, this potentially could do this in real time in the future. Like for example, as you're writing it, if you had auto AI note cleanup on, it could automatically do it as you're writing and refining that. So this is really neat. This is great for when you're working with clients. It could be great for when you're studying. It could be great for bringing notes together in a much more organized fashion. But I thought it would give you an idea of what this feature would be like. So thank you very much, folks. Please do check out Tool Finder and our interview with Evernote, which will be linked below. And I hope you enjoyed this first look at AI cleanup in Evernote. Thank you very much, and do subscribe, and I'll see you all very soon.